me into position. Is there... The reviewing party for today's review consists of Brigadier General Timothy Traynor, Dean of the Academic Board, Class of 1983. Lieutenant General Robert Caslin, Superintendent of the United States Military Academy, Class of 1975. Command Sergeant Major David Clark, Command Sergeant Major of the United States Military Academy. Brigadier General Diana Holland, Commandant of the United States Corps of Cadets, Class of 1990. And Command Sergeant Major Don Rippelmeyer, Command Sergeant Major of the Corps of Cadets. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for honors and please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, in recognition for their achievement, the top companies in each of the four regiments will be called forward to receive Streamers for Excellence in four categories. Company I-1, Company D-2, Company H-3, Company H-4. Company C-4. Company E-2. Company F-1 and Company B-2. Presenting the Superintendent's Award Streamer and the Best Drill Streamer are Lieutenant General Robert Kaslin and Command Sergeant Major David Clark. Presenting the Commandant Streamer for Physical Excellence and Commandant's Award for Military Excellence are Brigadier General Diana Holland and Command Sergeant Major Don Rippelmeyer. Established in 1978 in memory of the late Brigadier General John H. Bigman, the Superintendent's Award Streamer for the Outstanding Company in 1st Regiment is presented to Company I-1. Company I-1 is also receiving the Commandant's Award for Physical Excellence. Established in 1958 in memory of the late Brigadier General George O. Kress, the Superintendent's Award Streamer for the Outstanding Company in 2nd Regiment is presented to Company D-2. Established in 1966 in honor of the members of the class of 1961 and 1964, the Superintendent's Award Streamer for the Outstanding Company in 3rd Regiment is presented to Company H-3. Company H-3 is also receiving the Commandant's Award for Physical Excellence and the Commandant's Award for Military Excellence. Established in 1966 in memory of the late Lieutenant Colonel Andre G. Brahmas, the Superintendent's Award Streamer for the Outstanding Company in 4th Regiment is presented to Company H-4. Company H-4 is also receiving the Commandant's Award for Physical Excellence. Receiving the Best Drill Streamer for 1st Regiment is Company A-1. Receiving the Best Drill Streamer for 2nd Regiment is Company F-2. Thank you. Receiving the best drill streamer for 3rd Regiment is Company F3. Receiving the best drill streamer for 4th Regiment is Company C4. Receiving the Commandant's Award for Physical Excellence for 2nd Regiment is Company E2. Cadets will now present a gift to Brigadier General Timothy Traynor on behalf of the Corps Cadets and the USCC staff and faculty in appreciation for Brigadier General Traynor's leadership, mentorship, and partnership, but most importantly, his dedication to the academic development of the Corps during his tenure as the Dean of the Academic Board. The passenger view serves 2 functions. It dismisses the cadets and at the same time provides an opportunity to inspect the state of discipline and training. As the cadets pass in review before the reviewing party, members of each unit would turn their head and eyes and salute on the command, "Eyes right." Goes rolling along.
Sergeant Spencer Reed from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. The 4th Regiment is commanded by Cadet Captain Andrew Borer from Alta Loma, California. The Regimental Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Thomas Huxtable from Neenah, Wisconsin. The 1st Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Nathaniel Farringer from Lyinger, Pennsylvania. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Soteria Kokulakis from Edison, New Jersey. Company A is commanded by Cadet Captain Caleb Goss from Little Rock, Arkansas. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Joseph Perinate from Lafayette, Colorado. Company B is commanded by Cadet Captain Joshua Johnstown from Weston, Virginia. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Justin Syme from Tarrytown, New York. Company C is commanded by Cadet Captain Michael Glasgow from Santa Clarita, California. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Ryan Utter from Lenox, Illinois. The 2nd Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Molly Wharton from Hardy, Virginia. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Joshua Murphy from Brookfield, Ohio. Company D is commanded by Cadet Captain Zeke Henderson from Gainesville, Georgia. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Nathan Finnick from San Diego, California. Company E is commanded by Cadet Captain Jonathan McLeary.